How's it going, guys? This is Red Halo here, playing some more Uncharted Drake's Fortune. We're just gonna start right where we left off, and let's get going.
Okay. Hold X or R1. Those are such weird buttons to be holding down. Why not R2? Hold circle. Oh, shit. You tell me I've gotta aim and shoot at the same time? This is gonna be nuts. This is nuts. This is really hard. These controls are not easy at all. Fudge! This is gonna be tough. Alright, so this is aiming. Okay, so we can't go and aim at the same time. That makes sense. Fuck, we're gonna die. Yeah, we're dead. That is real tough! Holy cow! I have a feeling this is gonna be something we die on quite a bit.
Oh my god.
This is just not easy at all. Get on out there. This is not easy to maneuver either. Not at all easy to maneuver. Holy shit. Really tough. Giving me a little headache. What do you bet we have to shoot these guys too? I feel we have to now. Okay. Okay. just gonna get rid of these barrels up in here. Got you. Good, alright, let's continue. Get all of these. Got you. Okay, we actually got into a different area. That was so anticlimactic. Oh wow, we are going slow as hell.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying.
This area looks real nice, though.
The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
What am I supposed to do? Is there, like, a dock over here? Oh, yeah, there is. Okay.
Thanks.
Alrighty. Let's head this way.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Cool. Let's go check it out.
Let's go check that cable out.
On our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
I'm gonna find a way to get over to that tower. Hell yeah. After we shoot a few people. God, this gun just destroys people. Unfortunately, it doesn't have a whole lot of ammo. Which is the downside of this gun. The upside is it's awesome. Wait a second, we're gonna reload. Pop out, there we go. You are made of steel, I swear. It's nuts. Shit. You're dead. We gotta get rid of this guy. Good. Okay. We only have one bullet left. We need some ammo. Unfortunately, I don't think there's any more ammo in that our awesome Magnum. So what we're gonna do is switch out our gun for the pistol. And pick up the ammo for that, because there's way more of that are laying around. Yeah, okay. Then go this way. It's a little unfortunate we haven't found any collectibles in a while. Golly! That moving about just makes it so tough for me. You just go away when I hit you with that gun. You just go away. Good. Okay. Let's see who has a closer shot. Oh, I think I got you, buddy. Yeah, I did. You mother... Wow, I was about to say, good thing that guy's not a good shot. And then he just goes around, goes up and kills us there. This is a tough game. Good, you're gone. Get that ammo, good. Whoa, oh my gosh! Damn! Them swing around like that does not make this game easy. They're done. Yeah, run up here, get this ammo. I want to kill them as they're coming along here. Good, see, there we go. Get in this spot here. Get you. One more guy, huh? Get one more guy, good. Take care of this guy over here. Immediately, good. You're gone. Good. Damn. You just gotta keep moving and aiming your shots down the sights real well there to get anyone taken care of in this game. It's just a nightmare some of the times. You're gone. Okay, so we've gotten a little bit farther than we did last time. You're gone. There's a foot right here. Can't go over the body? You're kidding? Okay, there we go. Grenades. Very good. I don't want to take that. Guy just takes so much damage, it's not even funny. It's ridiculous. You're gone. Got like two more guys. You're done. Whew! No, we don't want that. We want our Magnum. It's our pretty much like get out of jail free card. Because we just tear people apart. And we just got ammo for it. Yay! I'm pretty shocked we haven't come across any collectibles in a long... There it is! Just as I was about to say it. Silver frog! We got the gold frog and the silver frog now. Yay! Okay... You know, we may go back, like, when we're done with the series. I mean, when we're done with this game of this series. We're going to play all of the Uncharted games. But we're going to go back before we get to Uncharted 2 and get all the collectibles we can. I probably will have just a video labeled collectibles. That happens at the end that I'll edit together to get all the collectibles in one video or something that I missed, something like that. He's over there. Whoa. Boom, you're down. Thought there was gonna be another guy. What? Don't tell me we have to jump way over there. That's insane. There's no way that that's the jump we have to make. No, there's a vine here. I just saw it. Okay. Now we jump to this. There we go. That made more sense. Didn't see the vine at the beginning there, though. Let's open up that gate. Gotta go back on this damn
jet ski. Going to the tower. He's gonna jump down there on top of it. Very cool.
You okay?
Let's start this again. I am. Give me a break. Yeah, that's right. You're not shooting at me for a little while. Because you're dead. We're slowly going. Slowly. There's a guy over there. We have to go forward just a little bit more. Keep going. There we go. There's a guy over here. Got you. Good. Anybody else? Okay. Good, good, good. Keep going slowly. That's the way we do it. Anybody else here? Anybody else want to be blown away? No? I didn't think so. There you go. You want to be blown away. You're blown away. There you go. You're gonna be blown away too. Thank you. No, nobody more. Then I have a guy over here. There's one. And there's another. I think we're good. We're just gonna wait for a second. There we go. I don't want to keep having to restart and restart and restart and restart, you know? Pretty much shooting at any doorways I can. Good. Oh, there's a guy over there with the same gun I do. Shoot one more time. Oh, I was... you. Okay. Where are we?
Look out.
Oh, we're not that far. That's good. Okay. That. Get rid of you. You're gone. Good. Oh, you're already dead. Good. No one else? Cool. That looked like a guy for a second. Nice, we opened it. Now we're disembarking again. Oh, nope, I'm gonna have to get back on. Yay! Excited for that. There we go, you're gone. Good, I got some more grenades here. What was this? No, it's the same pistol, okay. And
Don't want that. We want ammo. Don't want that. Are you kidding? Come on. Up we go. There we go. Got two grenades. Get out of the way there. This guy's gonna mess me up. I'm gonna mess him up. Once I find out where he is. Alright, there he is. Way over there. Blown away! I don't see anybody else. No, there was someone. Dude! Okay. The swimming is not making it easier for us at all. How are we gonna get through this if... Nice, okay. You're dead. You're dead. Anybody else? We do have someone else, but where are they? Here they are. Good. We have, like, no ammo, so that's not good. We're good with enemies, though. We're doing the slow walk. Got some time to pick up some ammo. That was a little tough. We used a lot of grenades there, but, I mean, we have grenades. So we can use them. That's what they're there for. So, let's check out. No, we don't want that. No. All we want is magnum ammo. Because that thing, that stuff is precious. That magnum ammo is so good. Doing some jumping here. Big jump. Nice. Over to this. Good. Over to here. And we're up here. This is definitely where we're gonna have some enemies come at us. That was sweet! What? Die! Golly! I think we're done with the Magnum. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Okay.
You're done.
Catch!
I'm gonna go over to here. No, we're dead. We're gonna die. You're done. I blew you up way up there. That was awful. I was trying to get it way over there to where that guy was, but didn't work.
Okay.
Think I can get him now, though. I did not, though. As far as I'm concerned, I don't think I did. No. Damn, this is not good. We gotta take care of this guy up here. You're done. You're done. Got some guys over here. Nice. Gotta wait for him to pop out just a little bit. Good. Nice. Nice again. Wait for a second. We got one magnum shot. Doing this. No, we're doing a normal run. Okay. Thought for a second we were doing the slow walk, but doesn't look like we're doing that. So there's got to be extra guys around here somewhere. There's some ammo. Pick that up. Pick up this. There was a guy. Where is he? He's hidden like right there outside our shots. So. Done. Nope, there's more coming. Great. Good, I think we got them all. Nope, there's still one left. We wasted our shot there. That's unfortunate. We have to find some ammo. I think we're going to have to take that, unfortunately. There's some more over here. Whoa, okay. Boom! You don't even know! Take that shotgun with us. I don't think we have anybody else, really. I don't think so. Let's look up here for a second. Grenades, that's good. Check over here. I was trying to jump over, but nope. I think we'll take that. It's got three shots in it. We can take care of a wide range of guys with that. Splash damage, kind of. I could take that as well, though. I think we will take it. Good. We got some ammo there, got some ammo there. There's a sparkle here. Golden fish charm. Hell yeah. Get over that. Good. Just looking around here. I don't see anything. Anything else? No.
He's over here.
As soon as we get these guys taken care of out of the way. Oh shit! Okay, got him. He just came out of the side here. Damn. Alright. Oh yeah! That was sweet. I don't know what I'm doing here. I climbed it for some reason. Doesn't look like it really does anything for us. Oh, we gotta push this. There we go. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Climb that now. There we go. Good. I don't see anything else on this area we have to do. Doing just some more jumping puzzle stuff.
Another one.
Now we have to go the opposite way we just came. Yep. This way. Over to here, over to that one, and then to the left instead of the right this time. Good. Alright, can we make that jump? Apparently so, yes. And we can make that jump too, yep. Then grab onto the chain. Or don't grab onto the chain! That's okay! We gotta do this whole thing again. Wait, nope. No, we gotta do this. Even better. Jump over to here. I just gotta go around again. Make that impossible jump. Possible jump version 2. This time we grab onto the chain, please. If that's even what we do. Looks like it is. Yes, it is. See? I knew it. Okay, I was wondering there for a second what we were going to do. I'm like, are we going grabbing those rocks?
Are you freaking kidding me? How's that feel?
Yeah, how does that feel? Being shot in the face. Oh, well, I didn't actually feel it. Oh, that's right, because it kills you immediately. Nothing around here, no. Zipline time! Give me a minute, I'm coming. What the hell are we doing? Alright, well, something is hindering us from doing that. Well, yeah, we know it's over there, but how do we open it?
No!
What?!
No!
What are we supposed to do?! Okay, well, guys, we're gonna stop the video here, actually. I guess we're just gonna have to find out in the next video how we let her in, Elena. Anyway, guys, like this video. It really helps me out. Subscribe for more Uncharted in the future, as well as the other Let's Play that I've got going on my channel as well. And anyway, guys, this is Red Halo. Peace out.